Well, on the Saturday, 30th of January, 1942, my crew had an operational training flying north in the triangle as an exercise. Well, the weather was not too bad. It was, the airdrome was snowed up, but there was no snow falling down. But we encountered snowstorm, and suddenly we hit, you know, something. There was a terrific bang, and I suddenly found myself that everything stopped. I felt a pain in my left leg, and silence, complete silence.